Hey guys, it's me, Jasmine, and today I'm with
Imani,
Michelle,
and she has a YouTube channel and she's a figure skater, and I'll have that link down below in the description box. Right now we're at a competition, so that's why you hear creepy background music. So we are doing a collab video, and on Instagram we asked you guys to send us never have I ever questions, and we got some, and then we have these fancy signs that say I have never, and we're going to do that video for you guys today. So let's get started.
Our first question is from Ice Figure Skater Girl, and she asked, never have I ever tried to attempt a triple axel.
No.
It's too hard.
I can barely rotate that one.
So, no. Then we got one, it's the same question. It says, Jenna _ Claremont, never have I ever done a triple axel. No. I've never attempted one, and I've never done one.
I've done all the harness, but that was like my coach like pulling me in the air.
Cool. And then I got one, oh, same person. Ice Skater _ Rowan asks, never have I ever fallen the ice when standing still listening to a coach's instructions.
Yeah.
I did it on Thursday, and like he told me to do like the inner bar stretch, so I did it, and then it just went puff all the way down to the floor. So I have. And then Val Skates, she asked two questions. She said, never have I ever felt like giving up skating or actually quit skating for a short time.
I've
never. And then she also asked, never have I ever regretted homeschooling. Never. I love homeschooling. It's my favorite thing in the world. And then Brina B04 asks, never have I ever gotten last in a competition.
I
don't think so. I mean, I've gotten before last a lot of times, but I don't really think I've ever gotten last. But I might have. I'm not sure. So it's like this.
I got last like 4 times last year.
I've gotten before last like every competition last year. And then _ Sandy Skates asked, have you ever had a head injury from skating?
I was doing crossovers, my blades were really dull, and I fell back and hit my head on the ice.
I've hit my head before, but like it wasn't an injury because I fell and then I just got up. Like I hit my head and then I got up and I was just laughing. So, but then I know a friend who hit her head and she got a slight concussion. So that was fun. And then CC _ Grace5432 asked, never have I ever cried because you won a competition. I might have.
I don't think so.
My mom, she's like, whenever I get like a really good score or something, she's always like, yeah! So then, S.S. Haddell, I think I said that.
Six and a half hours later.
S.S. Haddell. She asked, never have I ever considered quitting skating. No. No, I love skating. Never.
It was like when I was like pre-juvenile.
Everything was so hard.
I know.
And then the Clout Dolls asked, have you ever fell so hard when skating you broke a bone? She has a lot of these.
I actually, like, in January, I fell and sprained my foot. So that was fun. That took a while to get better, but.
Okay. And then that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to go check out Imani's channel and subscribe to her. The link will be down below in the description box. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I want you guys to comment down below, what is your favorite music you have ever skated to? Or if you're not a figure skater, What is your favorite figure skating song that you've seen somebody skate to? Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I love you guys. Bye!
So. 1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Crooked.